Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you.
I'm free, but I need to find my equipment. Got it.
You see all the equipment they took off that assassin?
I know. What was all that stuff?
Catching rest, but not intruders. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
Huh?
Identify yourself. Where did they go?
Where did they go?
I'm surprised.
Where?
He's still alive. Is that wise?
Now to find my tools.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ।
Maybe I'm hearing things.
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them. Sleep on the job. This is too easy.
Identify yourself.
Get him!
Now to reclaim my tools.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ
Captain killed the assassin when he had the chance.
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
The Templars have left their treasure behind. But it's heavily guarded. A rifleman, of course. Three more. Burns, you are thorough. I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. Rifle could come in handy.
You over there!
Here! Over here!
Assassin! Man the mortars!
Those guards must be stopped or their mortars will bring this tower down.